She's gone. She's gone.
My lady, you have to hold on. We're going to get
gone,
you.
Gone, gone, gone. What am I going to do? Barnabas.
How long to the coastal road?
At this pace, we won't make it by sunset.
He'll know. He'll cast me out like all the others. What am I going to do? What am I going to do?
My lady.
Here.
Fetch a good price, I reckon.
But we'd be doing the slavers a disservice if we didn't praise her worth.
Stay away!
It's all right. They can't hurt you anymore. Come on, let's go home.
Is this it, Sidolphus? My punishment for not listening to you?
Sid.
Do you feel it too?
Garuda. By the flames.
She's drawn in too much ether. Can't control it. If Garuda isn't stopped, that vortex will swallow this whole forest and us along with it.
Then I'll stop her.
You'll stop her.
I heard it again. Someone is calling me.
Damn it, lad. That doesn't mean you have to listen. I should have gone with Kev.
Clive, I don't think you understand. That's not just windy weather you're wandering into. Benedicta's rage knows no bounds. And that's on a good day. I don't want to know what's waiting inside that.
But I do. I have to find out. And I'm not turning back.
Get up, boy!
in there. I know it.
Was that?
The Dominant. The man who killed my brother.
Are you absolutely certain?
I've seen him every night for the past 13 years. Watched as the flames of his eye contact Joshua.
Look out!
Sid!
I'm here, and so's Torgo. Don't worry about us. You've been waiting for this. Go!
Sid! Forgive me. Where did he go?
Thank you.
control it, Clive! It is you, isn't it, Clive? Stop this! Now!
Too nice is your problem. Bloody mess, this. You've been chasing. It was inside you all along. They'll be damned if I know what that means. Why did you have to listen to him? Benner! This can't be what you wanted, can it?